and said you'd be calling soon as I hung up. My phone was ringing with your number.
All right, everybody, it is almost time for the concert in the corn, where we're going to turn Gateway Motorsports Park into a cornfield and bring the best country from all over the country right here to the St. Louis area. We have Mr. Drew Baldridge. That's the one guy you're listening to. And we're also going to ask him a little bit about this song, Rebound. For anybody who's been in a relationship, it sounds a little too familiar.
Yeah, just one of these songs, you know, I wrote, and it's amazing to me how many people can relate to this song. Mm-hmm. And something that everybody's been through. And you know, when we wrote this song, we didn't think it was going to be that how great it turned out. I was amazed by it, and we wasn't for sure if it was going to be our next single or not, and we came out with it, and it was so cool. It came out on Breast Cancer Awareness Month, and so we're doing a campaign right now. We're selling Rebound from Cancer shirts, and all the 100% of the proceeds goes to cancer research, TJ Martell Cancer Research. So, you know, it's cool when you can bring your music together with something great and raise money for a great cause. So.
Now, you're from Patoka, Illinois.
I am,
How does it feel bringing this cause back home, back to your home state?
It feels amazing, and, you know, when I got into music, this is something that I always wanted to do, was to give back. And you know, where we're at as country artists, and any artist of any on any platform can do that. And you know, I feel like we're finally getting to that platform where we can start doing good with our music. And to be close to home this weekend and play a concert in the corn is really exciting. St. Louis is always a place. I mean, right now my family's probably watching the show.
So
I mean,
we hope so.
This is amazing. Yeah.
And watching live on our Fox 2 app. And who did you bring with you this morning?
This is Simone Simonton, my drummer, and this is Travis Holtz, my guitar player.
All right, everybody, just get ready for a little bit of Country in the Corn right here in Maryland Heights with our band in the box led by Drew Baldridge.
Oh, how convenient. You think I'm here for you? Got a history of lenience, of letting you do what you do. My friend done called and said you'd be calling soon as I hung up. My phone's ringing with your number that I deleted. A mistake I ain't repeating. Now that he's gone, you wanna get in my
Kissing you, show you want me, kissing you, hugging. Concert in the Corn will take off at Gateway Motorsports Park this Saturday, 700 Raceway Boulevard in Madison, Illinois. GatewayMSP.com, 937TheBull.com/corn, or DrewBaldridgeMusic.com. We're going to have more from Drew Baldridge later on here on the 9 a.m. show.